My first impression in Purakaunui Falls is it's amazing. I hardly saw any three-tiered waterfalls in my life. Perhaps two-tiered waterfalls are very common. It is indeed very hard to believe in nature. There are so many unique features and landscapes like this one. I was thinking I could be dreaming because such a majestic and gigantic waterfalls, I probably could see them in my dream only. But New Zealand has so many, especially those in the Milford and Tauhu Sounds, fairly like waterfalls everywhere. I definitely will show you in my coming video. So let's talk about Purakaunui Falls. According to Wikipedia, Purakaunui Falls is a recognizable subject for photography and filming. Purakaunui Falls is about 1 hour and 45 minutes from Invercargill by car. What amazes me is the vegetation surrounding Purakaunui Falls. You can see the unique native bush, for example, Photocap and Silver Beech, and amazingly touched with greenery. As I went on the autumn season, it is not too cold, neither too hot walking on the distinct pathway. Definitely feeling like walking in a green wonderland. As Trans-Tasman bubble had just opened, not many visitors as well, the walk towards the majestic falls is both refreshing and enchanting. Not so much water, it is still unique in its own way. I feel like eating up the whole landscape to tell you the truth. They are so beautiful. For the rest of the video, I hope you find it enchanting and refreshing. We'll be right back.